Hello, happy people. Welcome to my YouTube channel, True TV Africa, and I'm your host, Gabriel. Billionaire Hushpuppi was reportedly arrested in Dubai. Now listen to the news in full. As it was reported earlier, Nigerian billionaire based in Dubai, Hushpuppi was arrested by the F.B.I Federal Bureau of Intelligence and the International Police. He was picked up together with his friend called Woodberry in Dubai. The arrest was based on the account of the money laundering after some cases of fraud was leaked to them. According to the source, Interpol arrested Hushpuppi for COVID-19 ventilator $35 million fraud, which was purportedly to be given to Native Americans during the coronavirus pandemic. Hushpuppi's arrest was confirmed after close friend and some business faithful could not reach him because of his phone was off. Thanks for staying tuned, and that's the news reaching from Dubai. God bless you.